Well, the word psychedelic really means expansion of consciousness. And that was a term given many years ago to describe another dimension that we don't usually experience. There are all different ways of obtaining the psychedelic experience, not all through psychedelics. The psychedelics experience is an opening of one's consciousness to a higher dimension, and something I think we should all be striving for.
Let's get this party. 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 so powerful that 300 micrograms is the dose. That means 1 gram
will dose 7,000 people.
S-A-L-V-I-A, and then Divinorum, D-I-V-I-N-O-R-U-M, the Diviner's Mint.
endless hallucinogenic patterns.
Kaleidoscope, kaleidoscope.
discovery. You enter a special magical dimension, the dimension of the spirit world.
We'll be right back. the story ends. You wake up in your bed and believe whatever you want to believe. You take the red pill. You stay in Wonderland. And I show you how deep the rabbit hole goes.
We'll be right back. marijuana, the dried leaves and flowers of the Indian hempweed, is used in the form of a cigarette. Should you ever be confronted with the temptation of taking that first puff of a marijuana cigarette, do it.
Skunk.
Shiva, 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 Shiva,
Like, absolutely. Then you light it up. Go like this. Put it in your mouth. Hold it in your lungs.
Yeah. crystal skulls in their hands. Everything's going to
shimmering, crisping. trick is, you got to realize that you're dreaming in the first place. You got to be able to recognize it. You got to be able to ask yourself, hey man, is this a dream? Dream? Seems like everyone's sleepwalking through their waking state or wake walking through their dreams. Dreams. Dreams.
press a few keys and then you think it's between you and the whole world. It's like, I just want to try and go with my connecting essence.
Thank you. be no time.
computer are the language of the future.
is the force of life. 7,300 kilocalories per mole. Pure, unadulterated energy. What are you doing right now? Taking notes, crossing your legs, coughing, digesting your food, listening to your voicemail while your professor is lecturing every action of the human body. Every single thing it means to be alive.
There and melt some faces! We'll be right back.
This is our tribe, and the time is now.
Thank you. gun.
You enter the real gun.
psychoactive
substance
so powerful that
you enter a special magical dimension.
The real
God.